Can you clear up the misconception about him?
What? That he had a middling pro wrestling career under the name Jimmy the Pygmy Marmoset? Yeah, that was a vicious rumor.
What? No, people think he's a goblin.
Why would I let a goblin teach me how to kill goblins? That makes no sense.
Well, it honestly would have been a pretty neat twist. You know, the one good goblin in the world teaching a human how to kill them en masse would be kind of neat.
No, he's a rare. They're kind of like halflings. P.S. You're a D&D expert, right? What's the other half?
I'm sorry, what?
Half-ling. Half what else?
I don't think it works like that.